Hello everyone, we're back. So we got a doing a review demonstration hopefully on this new upgrade electric cleaning brush. So it's got a bunch of different functions, looks like cleaning rims, probably cleaning anything that you need, like a scrubber or like a buffer. Or it's got let's check this out and see the different brushes and stuff that it's got here. Yeah, so it's got some instructions, USB power cord. It's got several different brushes here. And okay, so it's got like a Brillo pad, just like a soft sponge, like a microfiber kind of buffing thing, and then a really soft, maybe like another maybe kind of buffing pad there. And it's got this Velcro, which attaches, these all attach to the back of this. Whoa. Really grippy. So here's the device itself. I think we're supposed to charge it all the way before we use it, so we're gonna do that first. And then oh, looks like it's got a little plug for the back part here where you can screw in the handle. So it's got like three handles or extensions. So depending on how long you need it, you can use the different handles, and these like just kind of plug into each other like that. Just kind of slide in there. So if you only want the one, or you can go two, depending on how much you need, really. So it can be as long as like this is about 3 feet. So, and then you can screw that. It just take the plug out the back here and just screw that in. So that's super convenient. That's really easy. It has the different brushes. They're all the brushes are kind of a stiff like plastic material. Seem like they're pretty durable. This one's kind of angled, so maybe to get into crevices and stuff like that. Maybe for like rims on a car. And just different sizes here. We got a big one and a smaller one here. So has a bunch of options, cleaning type pads and brushes. So I think they just fit in there. This has a little like kind of head there. Looks like it just snaps in there, I'm thinking. So maybe just put it in, push it in there. Push it in, it goes in kind of firm. Okay. I think pulling. Okay, and it just pulls out pretty firmly as well. So yeah, you just push them in there and then pull it out, and it sticks in there pretty firm. So it clicks in and just kind of get it and just pull it out. So yeah, those seem to go in really well. We're gonna go ahead and charge this with the USB and the little charging port there. We're gonna go ahead and charge it, and then we'll try and get in some usage scenarios and see how it functions. So we'll be back. Thank you for watching so far. Hey everyone, we're back. So I've charged this thing fully, and it said 100. And so I wanted to test this out on my deck out here. So I pressure washed not too long ago, but I missed a little spot like right here. So I'm gonna see, like this stuff's pretty stuck on. I just got a little bit of a bowl of soap and water. So I'm just gonna put it in here, then put it on here, and then go around it pretty good and see if it'll clean up this mess here. So like this thing is powerful. Like I'm pressing down pretty hard, and like it's scrubbing it really well. So that's powerful. Now I'm just gonna rinse this off, and then I'm gonna let it dry and do a before and after comparison. So we'll be back after it's dry. Okay, we're back out here at the deck. Now, I don't know if you can tell the difference, but I can. Noticeable difference, right? This area right here is way cleaner than this area right here. You can tell the difference right here, right here. This is what it was looking like. This is what it is now. So I use the brush on this. And I would have to say, even in the grain and stuff of this Trex decking, it worked really well. And the bristles on that one, once again, they stood up well. They weren't getting all splayed out. So it worked really well on this. All right, everyone, we're back. So I'm here in my shower, and I don't know if you can see this, but there's some of the grout right here. It's got some darkness to it. Here it doesn't look like it's mildewing or molding, but it's just like the color's been changed a little bit. But this actually has some like darkness to it, like maybe a little bit of mildew or something. So what I'm gonna do
I actually went to the internet and found a solution that's supposed to help clean tile grout. So all this is dish soap, hydrogen peroxide, and baking soda. So I'm just gonna try this on this with this solution with this brush and see how well it works. So okay, so I think I'm gonna let that sit for a while, then I'm gonna clean it off, and after it dries, show you a before and after. So we'll be back. Okay, so I put that stuff on there that I went ahead and went over it quite a bit with a brush, and I can see like a little bit of a difference, but the stuff is still noticeable that it's on there. So I will say that the brush itself was actually I'm pressing down hard. It's able to run. It's not bogging down. It's strong. Even though going over this, there's the tiles, the grout, the bristles aren't getting all jacked up. They're staying solid. They're not all frayed and messed up. So that was that shows that they're looks like they're going to be nice and durable. All right, we're back, everyone. So on this thing, I was going to use this kind of like a cloth, which is attaches via this Velcro. So it's on there really well. So I wanted to show you the put the handles together. So I'm going to be standing here. So you just click these in, you just push them in like that. They come right out like that. So just going to put these together. So it's pretty long, and then screw the end in to the end of the brush here, little motor part. So then I'm going to do the floor here, and going to see there's, I don't know if you can really see it in the picture, but it is a little bit there's some water stains and stuff on the floor here. So I was going to try and look at those, get a little bit of cleaning solution, spray that on the floor in some spots, and just kind of get some spots here. Okay. See how this does here. Yeah, so just one more application there. You can see that it got picked up a little bit of dirt there, looks like, or a little bit of dirtiness, a little bit of grime. But yeah, this works really well, even with the handles. It was solid. It wasn't like shaking around or anything. This is well built. And so you got, I would say, tile, wood floor, faux wood floor, whatever. It's gonna be really beneficial for cleaning those types of floors as well. So pretty much anything I think you can think of to clean, this tool is gonna make it easier. So I think it'd make a good gift because it's super practical. I don't know if you guys are into giving practical gifts, but I like to. So something that's not just, hey, you can actually use this thing and it actually works. So I think that would be something that nice and practical to give someone. And it'd help their, you know, if they're into cleaning and stuff like that, hopefully they are. It could ease their workload, you know, just because it has so many applications and it's doing a lot of the work for you because it's doing the rotating. All you gotta do is just kind of press it down and it's doing that for you. So I would really recommend this product. Seems like it's well built. The battery life, even after, you know, quite a bit of work, it was only down to like, I think 92 or something like that. So seems like the battery lasts a long time, and it's easy to hold. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope that helps. I recommend this product. So have a great day. Thanks for watching. Okay, bye.